The typical experience that I find in a CPV is, one, they just drive off. Two, they yell at me saying no dogs. Or three, I get accepted in, but I have to educate them myself.
Some weeks, I'll be denied 50% of my rights. And that absolutely hurts me.
It does get exhausting. Sometimes I've just finished 8 hours of work and all I want to do is sit quietly, but I have to put on a front, I have to advocate, and it just takes a lot out of you.
Whilst I forget my disability most of the time, being refused absolutely reminds me that I have a disability and that's not right.
It'd be lovely for drivers to make it easier for us to make the dog comfortable as well as me. Sometimes just opening the door helps.
The government is very clear that seeing eye dogs and other assistance dogs are allowed everywhere. It isn't an option to not follow the law. It's really important that drivers understand that these dogs are not pets and that they're entitled to go in the vehicle and ride like every other passenger.
Service dogs are part of the world now. We are people as well that need the taxi like anyone else.
It's really important that all companies ensure that their drivers are trained, because what we're asking for is very simple. The same access as other members of the community.
They can help us. They can help people without having specific needs get to places, to reach for the stars. Why not be that hero?